So, Caster Semenya, South Africa. Caster, talk about today's race. That was a fantastic performance.
The race was just fantastic. The pacing was good. It was just all about having fun, you know, entertaining my people here. It feels like home. The crowd is fantastic. So it was just all about giving them a good performance.
So is this your last performance of the year?
I think we still have 400. The manager will decide tonight. So yeah, but I think I'm doing Brussels 400. So yeah.
Brussels 400?
Yes.
Oh, I'm looking forward to that now. I'm going to Brussels. So, you know, the season started off a little bit controversial, but when you were announced tonight, that was a serious cheer. I mean, you are loved.
No, yeah, it feels like home here. Yeah. If you look back, I won my title here. Berlin feels like it's my favorite city. So it's just like home, you know. I love people here, they love me, so I just have to give back.
Well, I was in Zurich as well, and you got a huge ovation there as well.
Yeah, it's fantastic, man. I've got a great, you know, team behind me, you know, good management, you know, good coach, training partners, you know, people, they're doing quite, you know, good job in the gym, so it does motivate me. It does make me want to do better. So, yeah, it's good.
Okay, London, 2017. They've sold 800,000 tickets already. It's going to be huge. It's going to be bigger than Rio. Talk about that.
It's always great to run in London. I have family that side, so it's fantastic. I can't wait to get here, there. So I just have to go back, you know, work on my health. Because obviously, it's the health comes first, you know, after a fantastic season like this. We just have to go back, you know, rectify mistakes so we can do better next year.
So at night when you're in bed and you're dreaming, what kind of time are you dreaming? What's your dream time?
For me, I just want to be, you know, the best that I can be. At the moment, times, they don't matter. As long as I improve all the time, you know, if I dip under 155 maybe next year, then I'll be happy. So, yeah, you know, one step at a time. So baby steps, then we get there.
You're not going to tell me you're 153?
We cannot talk about that. You know, it's a huge time. It needs good preparations. We haven't prepared for it, so we cannot dream about that now. What we can do is just to focus on winning races, so times will come later.
So, Caster, thank you so much, and it's always exciting when you come out on the track. You really energize the women's 800 meters.
It's always good, you know, to run with a great field like that. I have to give credit to them. They're fantastic runners. I love each and every one. You know, they're just great. So they give the best out of me. So, yeah, I'd like to thank them, you know, for their cooperation, for being good and nice. So I wish, you know, best of luck for the future.
Maybe we'll see you indoors?
Indoors, maybe if I do, maybe I'll do 400. No, 800 is too many laps, so I want to keep my, you know, my legs healthy. So maybe 4x4 relay. That's the one that we're trying to build for South Africa now. So, yeah.
Oh, that'd be great. Now, wait a minute. 400, 800, what about the 15?
No, 15, it's still on my legs. I still feel young for it. I think maybe I have to do last Olympic. You know, Tokyo, then after that, then maybe we focus on 1500. But I can still do better in 1500. Unfortunately, we didn't have a race now. We thought we were going to do 15 here, so, but it's fine. We'll wait for next year.
Caster, thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, sir.